Stop, please!
Oh?
He's not a bad...
Thank you.
As I thought. I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength. What does that mean? I see. You're attempting to rescue your friends from the demons, are you? I apologize for my hastiness. Although you can see how you played a part in it as well, I'm sure. When I saw a demon escorting a human on their own here, naturally I became very suspicious.
We were sent by Bethel.
Bethel? Ah, you mean the servants of that god. So, you're looking for the other humans?
Oh, have you seen more people dressed like me?
If you're referring to the students that the demons had abducted, I've already assisted them. Though, I admit I don't know whether or not that was all of them. They are at a fairy village southwest from here. The fairies there are sheltering them.
A fairy village? Wonderful. Thank you so much.
This land has been plagued by a band of dangerous demons lately. They call themselves the Kadishtu. You would best serve yourselves by leaving quick as you can.
That may be the case, but I need to help my friend.
I understand. Then, please show an abundance of caution as you make your way. May we meet again, should fate deem it so.
We should tell Yuzuru about the fairy village. Maybe Miyazu is there. Okay, I've sent him a message. Hopefully he'll head there right away. We should get going as well.
Young man,